Hey guys, it's Devin again, and we are literally weeks away from completing the JFA. We've been busier than ever, but we're still having fun. JFA has been doing a great job explaining about all the different departments within Jellyfish and what they do to a day-to-day and how they all work together. And you can really tell like how much of a team effort this is, the full operation, how all the different departments collaborate with each other to get the job done.
So one of my favorite, I think, is the creative team. So a lot of the projects that they do are just really interesting, and it's a lot more than, you know, just creating internal PowerPoints or creating banner ads. They have a lot more interactive ads that I didn't even know Jellyfish offers for their clients.
One that stands out to me is video. I was excited to hear that Jellyfish has an in-house video team in the UK, and I'll be excited to see if they plan to expand that, so that's definitely an area for growth.